And that's exactly the situation where you're going to get the likes of Hunt and Heath Shaw going to be a massive asset, because they can direct the younger players, or if they've got the ball, they'll know where to go.
Towers in some space, and he likes his opportunity here. Runs inside 50, got great acceleration, runs to 40, first score of the night, and it's a terrific goal, his first. Dean Towers playing his first game for the Swans. He's had some VFL experience, but he's finished off beautifully there.